few weeks since wrestling in Bates Alton 4, and I've had a lot of time to think about my actions, and I am sorry for what I did on that night. I'm sorry to all the children who were upset as I stood there and I watched Mike Cope, Chris Savage, and Khan be beaten down by the East Side Invasion. I'm sorry to all the women who were distressed by seeing their hero turn to the dark side. I'm sorry I let you down. I'm sorry to all the men who had to sit there and watch their role model join the dark side, join the East Side Invasion. I'm just on here to apologize. Oh, just for real.
Yeah. You almost had him going, man. Yeah.
Can you really look at me in the eyes and tell me that you didn't see this coming? At Wrestling in Bates Alton 3, this is where it all starts. Wrestling in Bates Alton 3, I'm walking out there, I'm on the microphone, things are going the way they always do. I walk out, everybody's cheering my name, as they should be, on their feet clapping. I notice one thing different. I notice one person in the crowd booing me. I notice one person sitting in the crowd with their thumbs up booing me. I didn't think anything of it, okay? I didn't think anything of it until Wrestling in Bates Alton 4. When I walked out, and that one person had then spread to two or three people. And then it hit me. It hit me that maybe it was time to change things up. Maybe it was time to take an offer that I was given right after Wrestling Bates Alton 3 that I should have taken. And you know what? I did take it. And I'm now in this for Tyler Copeland. I'm not in it for the people. You know, I know you people would have turned on me. You don't think I've ever been cheated? You don't think I've ever been lied to? You don't think anybody's ever gone behind my back? Well, they have. That's why I'm where I'm at today. That's why I'm as good as I am. That's why I joined the best team around. I could have stuck with Mike Cope. I could have stuck with Chris Savage, but I didn't. Guess what? These guys are top notch. These guys are the best. And that's why I joined them. Am I right?
Oh, yeah. So right.
Where we're at now is where do we go from here? In case you've forgotten, I'm the owner of Wrestling in Bates Alton. The landlord is the leader of the East Side Invasion. The dark side is their top competitor, okay? We've got big plans for him at the next show. We're gonna share that real soon, but my plans for the next show I made really clear with you, Chris Savage, okay? I could have just fired you all. I want you to know that. I could have just fired you all, but I didn't. Chris, I've got something to prove to you. All the years that I've been coming out with you as my manager, people have been asking me, Tyler, what's up with Chris? Why don't you get that guy in the ring? Why doesn't he wrestle? He's got the look. He's tall. He's huge. He's got the look. Why are you asking about Chris? I'm the one in the ring. So, Chris, this is for me. For all those people who are asking you to get in the ring when they should be talking about me, that's why I want you in a match one-on-one. And you're going to shoot a little video with you and your girl talking about me? Guess what? If your girl gets in the ring, you just take that to heart.
Fire across the eye, bro.
This is not personal against you and Lauren. It is personal against you and Lauren. And you know what? When the East Side Invasion comes through, he'll finish it off.
Your rent is due. Welcome to the dark side.